Joseph had a pretty bad evening. Most of it is Uncle Yak. I don't know why, but Yak Praboy is one scared man. Here's what we know now. Yak is definitely in control of the business. He organized the heist of the warhead. When Joseph was kidnapped, the warhead was still in Yak's possession. It had not been delivered.
Yes. Another success of Davy Jones IDI.
Yes, all on your own. Well done. We'll cope with this then. Yak has over 50 properties and warehouses. The warhead could be in...
Thank you.